I was sitting in my Challenger tank. I was just about to have a wank over a picture of Shirley Blair in a Union Jack underwear. But the Sarge was looking out of the slit, and that was when he shouted, "Oh shit, those American tanks are pointing at us. This war business could get quite dangerous." He said, "Watch out for the friendly fire. Watch out for the friendly fire. It's gonna set the tank on fire. It's gonna set us all on fire." This war business was getting a bit messy. Being shot at by Americans was not so good. They blew the fuck out of our tank, and I got fucking burnt, and I was just about to have a wank. I would find myself running through a minefield, and I guess the truth was revealed. I'd been shot by my own side. My picture of Chevy Blair had been fried. Oh no, I said, "Watch out for the friendly fire. Watch out for the friendly fire. It's gonna set the tank on fire. It's gonna set us all on fire." Technically, if the Americans are shooting us, that makes them extremely dangerous. They should be our enemy. They're the ones who just shot at me. If we invade countries who don't even shoot at us, then maybe we should do the rape thing. Invade the countries who are fucking shooting at us. Maybe we need to invade America. Maybe we should get into invading America. We could take our colony back. We could take our colony back. They've got all the cool guitars. They've got all the nice new cars. Maybe it's them we should be fighting. Maybe it's them we should be invading. Watch out for the friendly fire. Watch out for the friendly fire. Be careful of the friendly fire. It's gonna set the world on fire.